Once upon a time, in the southern coalfields of West Virginia, there lived a man named Lester. He was a hard-working man and loved his home, but he often dreamed of faraway places. After one typically hard day in the mines, Lester was blessed by a visit from Rita, the coal fairy. It was his lucky day indeed, as Rita promised Lester any two wishes. For his first wish...
Well, I could use some new duds.
And his second?
Well, I'm tired of being stuck in them coal mines. I want to go places.
Working, going, working, like a slip down, working.